day. This is Coach Paul Eugene, and I am here with a fresh new step workout. Well, this step workout begins in my senior spirit. It taps my senior soul and transforms my senior body. Well, today, I dedicate this workout to the baby boomers and seniors like myself. It's got to be fast-paced. It's only going to be at 120 beats per minute. Yes. Well, I got a request that I would do something for the baby boomers and the seniors and some beginners when the music is funky, hip-hop, and soul. And I'm getting around in it today. Well, this has been a great opportunity for some of you who haven't stepped in a long time, or some of you who never stepped, period. You can get into this step workout. You don't have to worry because there won't be any fancy turns. No. No fancy steps, but you still will have fun. Listen up. If you choose to come with me, watch your footing on the step and stay hydrated. Hit my countdown. And four, do a step. Three, and two. Everybody, exclamation point, march on top. One, and two, and three. Now march on the floor. Four, oh yeah. Three, just get you familiar with the step, okay? March on top for four. Three, got my groove on. And two, march back on the floor. Give me four. Three, we're gonna move on. And two, everybody, up, up, basic right. Up, up, down, down. That's the move, right there. Easy going. Now, if you feel you need a more intense step workout, here's what I advise you to do. Add riser to this. Yes, that will challenge your strength and your balance. Give me four basics, three basics, and two, everybody, step touch on the floor for four. Oh, got it. Three, and two, give me two steps to the right. See, I use the floor. Yes. And a step. Face it up, right, right. Here we go. Up, up. Did you get that? Oh, yeah. I love it. Step touch on the floor. For four. Woo! Three. And two. Two steps to the right. Oh, bring it back. Again. Now, ladies and gents, face it right, up, up. Give me four. Oh, yeah. Three. I feel the groove. Two. Now step touch. Left, right. For four. Oh, yeah. Three. Oh, yeah. And two. Everybody, two steps to the left. Oh, yeah. Again. One more time. How you doing? Face it up. Left, left. For four. Oh, yeah. Three. And two. Step touch, left, right, for four. Oh yeah, three, I'm gone. Two, two steps out. With my senior body, I still got my groove. Oh yeah, facing up, left, left, for four. Three, and two. Let's tap change, basic right, for four. You dig that, three, we got it. Two, tap change, basic left. Four, we're just changing side to side. Two more, excellent. Tap change, basic right, stay right. Yes, two more times, excellent. Everybody, march on the floor right here. Now it's time for me, you and me, into some stretching, yes. And four, woohoo! Three, I feel the rhythm. And two, we're just gonna toe tap the bench, right, left. Eight, oh yeah, seven. Six, we got it going on. Five, and four, And two. Just step touch. Right, left. Give me four. Woohoo! Three. A snake. Woo! Give me four more. Just having fun. And my senior soul. Body. Listen up. March it for four. Four. We're going to go to heel presses. Three. And two. Heel press. Right here. Right there. Oh, yeah. I hear a new tune. For you. And me. Give me four.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Three. Oh, yeah.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Leave this right leg up.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Hamstring stretch.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Three.
In the air.
And two. And one now. Take it off.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
This leg goes up.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Hamstring stretch.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Three. Oh, yeah.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
And one now. Take it off.
Put your hands
turn
up
to the side.
The put your hands up.
Take this leg up.
Air. Put your hands up.
This one steps back.
Put your hands up.
Calf stretch.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands
three.
In the air.
And two. Oh yeah. And take it off. Turn. Now this one goes up. Step back. Hamstring stretch. For four. Three. Oh yeah. Two. And one now. Take it off. Yes. Excellent. I just need all of us to step to our right. Our left. Let's inhale up. Exhale, hand to our thighs. Let's stretch our back out. You know, stretching is a very important part of your workout. Now, roll up. And four. And three. And two. Shoulders back. March, march, right leg. For four. I'm ready. Three. Are you ready? Two. Everybody. Tap up. Corner, corner, right here. Tap. That's it. You can add your own flavor. Easy going. Oh, yeah. Give me four. Three. Two. Face it up. Right. Give me four. Three. I love it. Two. Leg goes corner to corner right here. Give me four. Yes. Oh, yeah.
Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up.
Oh, yeah.
In the
oh, yeah.
Air. Put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the
two
air.
Two more.
Put your hands
I
up
love
in
it.
The air. Put your hands
face
up,
up
in
right
the
here.
Air.
Give me four. Oh, yeah. Three. I feel it. Two. Now knee up corner corner. We pull it up. We pull it up. We pull it up. Give me four more. Four. Keeping it simple, fun, safe, and effective. Basic up. For four, I love it. Three, change coming up. And two, tap change, basic left comes up. Give me four of them. Yes. Three. And two, let's kick corner to corner. Just like we did on the other side. Oh yeah. I'm having a blast already. And four more. Four. Three. And two. Basic left. Up. For four. Woohoo! Three. How you doing? Two. What's next? Leg curls. Give me four. Yes. Three. Step tall. Excellent. Just four more. I like this. Simple. Easy. Effective step workout. Basic left, up. And four. How you doing, baby boomers? Seniors? Yes. Knee up, corner, corner. Give me four.
Throw your hands up. Throw your
hands up. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Basic left for four. Give me four. Three. And two. Tap change. Basic right. Excellent. We're back on the right side leading. And I love it. Give me 4 and 3 and 2. B step right. We go out, in, right there. You can take those hands out. But me, I like to throw them out there like that. Oh yeah. Woo-hoo. Give me a basic right here. Give me 4. 3. How did you do? 2. Tap change. Basic left. We can do that V-step with this side leading. Are you ready? V-step go. Ow! That's it. Again. I love it. 4 more. 4. Oh yeah. 3. Ha-ha. 2. Basic left right here. Give me 4 of them. 3 of them. Excellent. 2. Tap change back to basic right. Excellent. You're looking wonderful. But ladies and gents, tap up, tap down right here, right here. Give me 4. Yes. 3. 2. Now go over the top, come towards me. Yes. And take it back. Again. I love it. Tap up, tap down. Give me 4. That's it. 3. 2. Come over the top towards me right now. Take it back. Again. I hear a new tune. So that means new moves again. Woohoo! I love it. One more time. Ladies and gents, turn in basic right. Yes. Are you ready to rock with me? Woohoo! Now we're gonna go into what is called 3D repeaters. You keep the basic. Watch me. I go. 1, 2, 3, then I go other side. 1, 2, 3, join me right here. 1, 2, 3, this side. 1, 2, 3, other side, hit it. 1, 2, 3, yeah. Woohoo! Yes. Again. I love it. One more time. Ladies and gents, basic up right here. Give me 4. 3. Oh yeah. 2. B step right there. Come on. 4. 3. 2. Repeater right here. 1. 2. 3. Other side. Excellent. Other side. Come on. Up. Last time. Excellent. Basic right up. For 4. 3. How did you do? 2. Give me that. V-step. 4. 3. 2. Repeater. Right here. Give me 1. 2. 3. Oh yeah. Throw the hands up. Oh yeah. Come on. Again. Basic up here. Give me 4. And 3. CB pumper. 2. B-step. Here we go. 4. 3. Last 2. From here, just tap up, tap down here. Give me 4. How did you do? 3. Come on. 2. Over the top. Woo! And back. Oh yeah, again. Put your dance on. Just tap it up right here. Give me 4. You keep this. I'm gonna add on. You stay here. Well, I'll show you the move. And 4. 3. I'm getting there. 2. I'm a turn step right here. It's up, up, down. That's the move. Yes. Now, ladies and gents, join me. Come on. Up, up, down. Yeah. We got it. 4 more. Give me 4. 3. Oh, yeah. 2. Let's take it over the top. Come towards me. And take it back. again. I love it. Turn, turn, step. Give me four. Three. I love it. Two. Give me one more. Four. And three. And two. Let's tap it up right here. Now we keep this pyramid right here. This is my holding pattern. All right? Now, you're here. You're gonna watch me bring on our next move. And four, three, and two. Keep this watching. I go. Up, up, straddle, tap up, take it off. Up, up, straddle, tap it off, join me. Up, up, straddle down, tap it up, take it off. Excellent. You got it. Again. Up, up, straddle down, tap it. Oh yeah. Up, up, straddle, tap it up. Again. Up, up, straddle. One more time. Excellent. Give me that turn step for four, three, and two. Basic up right here. Now, how did you do on that straddle, tapping it off? Yes, give me four more basics, and four, three, get ready for the change, and two, tap change, basic left, the left's leading. You know I did this for a reason, right? Yes, let's tap up, tap down here, for four, that's it, three, oh yeah, two, now give me that straddle, up, up, down, tap it up, tap it off, again, up, up, take it down, tap it up, again, up, that's it, come on, woo, come on, oh yeah, again, oh, yes, one more time, I love it, turn step, turn, oh yeah, simple move, I love it. How we doing? Us baby boomers and our seniors, we still got our groove on. Yes. Give me four more. Three more. Two more. Basic left, up, up. We're back home. I love it so. Here's what I need us to do. Four more left basics and four. Three. Two. Tap change, basic right. Now we're home. We're gonna do everything from the very top. Yes, give me four basics. Four. Three. Oh yeah. Two. B step for four. Four. Three. And two. Repeater right here. One. Two. Three. Other side. One, two, three, this side. One, two, three, last time. One, two, three, basic up for four. Yes, and three. Are you ready? Two, tap it up, tap down right here for four. Yes, and three, and two. Over the top for four, and four. And three, oh yeah, two, up, up, straddle, take it down, tap it up, take it off, straddle again, excellent, two more times, come on, oh yeah, one more time, excellent, now turn step for four, three, and two, basic up right here. Now, how did you do? You did well, right? I know you did. Four more. And four. Three, I'm going to be adding on. And two, keep it basic. Watch me. I'm going to do an L step. Lift, up, travel back. Lift, up, travel. Join me. Up, up, travel back. That's it right there. We got it. Come on. Now, back in the day, when I was young, I used to do all those fancy turnbacks. But I don't need to do them anymore. Been there, done that. But in case you want to know what it looked like this back then. Turn. That was the move. But give me just regular L steps. One more. I love it. Basic up right here. Give me four. Three. I hear a new tune. Two. So march it on top. For four. Three. Two. We're gonna lunge back. The right leg. The left leg. And four. Three. And two. And one. Here we go. Lunge it back. Right there. You can take hands out. Or you can leave them here. It's your call. Yes. Come on. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Here we go. Three. Two. Let's march on top. How did you do for step touch? You know me. I gotta move with the music. Even at 64. Woo! Still got my groove on. Oh yeah. Guess what? Here's my countdown. And four. Three. And two. Hold it. And march, march. We can lunge back. I'm ready. But this time, left leg first. Ready? Let's go. Left, right. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Again. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. And two. March on top. Now, how was that? I think you got it. A little cardio work. Yes. Listen up. Give me four, three, two. March on the floor right here. Yes. Basic up, up. Ooh, we're back home. I love it so much. Now, from here, I'm going to pull the knee up to the front, alternating, right here. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Pull it up. Pull it up. Or pull it down. Pull it down. Pull it down. Pull it down. Give me four. Yes. Three. Two. Keep the basic right up, up. How did you do? We kept it simple. I told you. Now give me a repeater on a corner. One, two, three, up basic twice. Come on, we got this. Repeater on the end, yes. One, two, three, up basic twice. Come on. Repeater. One, two, three, up basic, come on. Work this body. Work this body, repeater. One, two, three, up basic. Last time. Give me two more. And two. Three. And four. Tap change, basic left. Left knee. And I love it so. This time, still facing front. Leg curls right here. Leg curl, right there. Nice form. Stay up tall. Yes. Hold those core in. Yes. I love it. Woohoo! Four more. Four. Three. I love it. Two. Basic up right here. New tune. So that means new move. Yes. Give me four basics. Three. three, two, give me a three step here, give me four, three, change coming up, two, we're going to turn step right here, right here, right here. Now just our basic turn step. Now, back in the day, I should do something called chug, chug, push. You keep this base, this basic turn step, and watch me. Chug, chug, push. It went like this. One, two, three and four, five and six, seven and eight. Join me. Chug, 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 chug. Tap it up, basic up rather. How did you do? Rap to me. Did you like my chug, chug, push? Yes. Give me four basics. Three basics. Two basics. Tap change, basic right. You know why? We gotta do it with the other leg leading. Yes. Give me four basics. Three basics. Oh yeah. Two, I like to step. Three step. Here we go. And four. Get ready. Three. And two. Turn step here. Yes. We start there. Excellent. Easy going. Get ready. To do your what? Chug, chug, push. Are you ready? Chug, chug, push, go. That's it. Again. I like to step and move it. I like to step and move it. Oh yeah. Again, hit it. Give me four. Oh yeah. Three. Two. And tap it up, tap down right here. For four. How'd you do? Three. Two. March on top. For four. Three. Get ready. Two. Straddle down and up. Right here. Yes. Simple, effective move. Here we go. Up and down. You got this. Oh yeah. Again. And four. Three. And two. Let's march it on top. From here, we're gonna lunge off the sides. Oh yeah. I'll count down. And four. Three. I love it. And two. Lunge right here. We go. Down. Off. Right there. You can add that hand. Yes. Work it. Come on. Give me eight. Oh yeah. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. March on top. How did you do? Let's turn it. Cause this side's gonna lead now. When we lunge off. And four, three, and two. Everybody, lunge, off, off, go. Right there. Reach. Reach. Yes. Oh yeah, we got it. You got it. Baby boomers and seniors. We got it. Come on. Give me eight. Seven. Six. And four, three, I love it, two, march on top, turn to the front, how did you do, and four, three, new music, two, march on the floor, yes, hop, basic, go, oh yeah, I think it's time. And all the moves together. Yes. You want to do it? Yes, you do. I'm with you. I'm for you. I'm not a newbie. I've been teaching since 1989. from the top four bases. 4, 3, oh yeah, 2, then step to the right, give me 4, 3, 2, give me that, repeat it, 1, 2, 3, other side, 1, 2, 3, other side, 1, 2, 3, this side, change up, change up. Give me that L step. Lift, lift, travel back again. Lift, lift, travel back again. Lift, lift, travel back. Last time. Lift, lift, basic up for 4. Oh yeah, 3. I love it. 2. Tap up, tap down for 4. 3. I love it. Over the top, come over for 4, 3, and 2. Let's kick corner to corner. Woohoo! Again. I love it. Woohoo! 4 more and 4. That's it. 3, 2. Tap up, tap down here for 4. 3 and 2. Turn, turn, step for 4. 3, 2. Chug, chug, push. 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 Burn it up. Push. Tap it up, tap down for 4. Come on. 3, 2. Come up, right around. Bring it up, tap it off, bam, again, woohoo, bam, again, upper straddle down, tap it up, bam, again, woohoo, I love this move, again, one more time, tap it up 4 times for 4, 3, 2, let's march it on top for 4. Turn 3 and 2. It's time. Lunge back, right, left. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Excellent. 2. March on top for 4. Turn 3. It's time. Lunge off. Right here. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. March on top. Turn. Oh yeah. And 4, 3. Lunge right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, and 2, and march on top. Turn the front. March on the floor for 4, 3, 2, basic right. Here we go. How did you do? I love this song. It makes you think of so many different things. I want you to keep the basic, yes, and watch my move. I'm gonna go. 1 tap, 2 taps, then I'm gonna turn and turn. Join me. 2 taps and turn. Woo! I love it. Now, 2 kicks, 2. Now, turn it, yes, I love it. 2 kicks, come on. Woohoo! And turn it. Last time. Basic right up. For 4. 3. I love it. 2. Tap change. Basic left. For 4. 3. You know where we're going? And 2. Tap twice. Here we go. Now, turn step. Woo! Two kicks now. Woo! And turn it. Excellent. Two taps, go. And turn it. Turn it up. Can I have two kicks? Woo! Can we turn it? Excellent. Basic left, up, up. How did you do? I had fun with that. I felt the energy. I felt the groove. And four. Three. And two. Tap change, basic right. We're back home. Yes. I want to do that move again. I feel the energy. I feel the vibe. Even at 64, seem to be 65. Woo-hoo-hoo! Give me that. Two kicks, come on. Or Charleston. Oh, yeah. And turn it. Excellent. Two kicks, come on. Woo! And turn it. I love it so much. Now, tap it up twice. Now, turn it. Little pelvic push. Tap it up two times. Go. Woo. And last time, turn it. Ladies and gents, basic up. How did you do? I had fun. But guess what? One more time on this side for four. Three. And two. Tap change, basic left. We're home. Get ready. Get set. Two kicks, go. Woo! And turn it. Excellent. Can I see your two kicks? Come on. Woo! Woo! Turn it. This scene got it going on. Two kicks. I got my balance back. Woo! And turn it. Can we have that pelvic pump? Right here. It's two. Now turn it. You got that. Power pump right here. Woo! Can I get a chug chug push? Yes. Oh yeah. Again. Give me four. Three. Two. Basic up right here. I had fun. Well, it's time for me to bring us down. Yes. I had a fun time encouraging my fellow baby boomers. Yes. Seniors. Woo! And everybody else. I love it. And four, three, two, march on the floor right here, right here. Excellent. I feel this energy. I can't just march. I got a step touch. And so do you. Give me four more. Give me four. Three. I love it. Two. Two steps or grapevine. Oh yeah. Again. I love it. And step touch. Give me four. Three. Oh yeah. Two. Let me see that. Grapevine. Yes. Woohoo! We got the groove. We got the soul. Hold it. We go. Shake it down. Oh yeah. We got it. Woohoo! Now, march, march. Step touch, rather. Right there. Oh yeah. I'm lost in this groove. Give me that. Grapevine. Yes. Oh yeah. Woohoo! Step touch for four. Four. Three. And two. Give me that grapevine again. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Last step touch for four. Three. And two. Everybody, let's shake it down. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got it. Woohoo! four more times. Four, three, and two, and march it right here. Now, how did you do? I'm glad that you still got your groove on. So do I. I love being a baby boomer and a senior. Woohoo! Now listen up. We're gonna toe tap that bench, right and left, like we did in the opening. Okay, countdown. And four, three, and two. Everybody, toe tap. Now, eight, seven, six, and five, four, and three, and two, and march it on the floor, or step touch, four, three. Now we're gonna take the heel up instead of the toes. Okay, countdown, four, and three, I love it, and two, heel press right here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, and two, and lift this right leg up right here. Sit back, hamstring stretch for four, three, and two, and one. Now take it off. Excellent. This leg goes up, sit back, right here. Hamstring stretch for four, three, and two, and one. Now take it off. Excellent. Now take this foot leg on your step, this leg's back and hold for four, three, two, and one. Now take it off. Excellent. Turn this way. Take this foot up and take it back. Hold here. Excellent. You got it. For four, three, and two, and one. Now take it off. Excellent. I love it. Now what I need for you and me to do, step out to our right and our left. Knees are bent. Let's inhale up. Exhale out. Again, inhale up. Exhale out. One more time. Inhale up. Exhale out. Hands to our thighs. Flat back down. Four. And three. And two. And one. And hold. For four. And three. And two. And one. Roll up. For four. And three. And two. And one. Ah. Now, from here, I just need you to take this right arm up. Yes. Now bring it across your body. Left hand here. Stretch out that shoulder for four. And three. And two. And one. Release it. Other arm up, across, and hold. For four. Woohoo! Three. Oh yeah. And two. And one. Release it. Excellent. Take the hands up in front of you. Now bring it together. Give yourself a hug. For four. And three. Oh yeah. And two. And one. Open up. Yes. Arms down. And everyone, guess what? You did it. Well, here's what I need you to do. Grab some water. Rehydrate your body. Wipe your brow if you have to. And I want you to have a blessed day. May this year be filled with peace, joy, faith, hope, courage, and may you be filled with the love of God. This is Coach Paul Eugene. I had a fun time, a blessed time, inspiring and encouraging you and your spirit, soul, and body. I'll see ya next time. Woo! I love it so much. Woo-hoo!
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Woo! Oh yeah. Woo-hoo! Oh yeah. Woo! Ha 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 ha! Woo! Oh yeah, oh yeah. Woo! See ya. Woo!